Because of her husband being elected to an unprecedented 4 presidential terms, no one was first lady longer than Eleanor Roosevelt, but she didn't even have a seat at her own dining room table. Read all about it in volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, On the Road with America's First Ladies. You can pre-order it now at www.firstladiesman.com.